Hello friends, this is Gaurav Singh. Currently, I am working as a sports analyst in a US-based company named as Atal. This is a good initiative taken by a travel story to share a travel experience from the other travelers. I used to watch a lot of videos of travelers. I am inspired by the YouTuber named as Mumbai Ka Nikit. I used to watch it regularly, so I decided to travel. I bought a bike to just do a motovlog. But after that, I recently started trekking. After doing one trek, I started loving it. And in 2020, I have almost done 10 treks. It feels so good. And I will share one memories of mine, the best memories. The one trek which I prefer the most is Harihar Fort. We enjoyed a good road memories also. And it has two base villages. One is Rudpara and other one is Harshivadiga. I will prefer you to go through a Harshivadiga. Harshivadiga is one of the most safest and the nearest base village for Harihar Fort. The best part of that fort is that 80% inclination of steps. And you will see a good view from the top, lots of water tank which have water to drink. You can also observe a Brahma Parvat and Pani Hill and also Virtangana Lake. It shows a good view. There is one Shiv Mandir on the top of the Harihar Fort. And the history of this Harihar Fort is, it was built in 16th century. Several rural has ruled over it and it ends up with British government in 19th century. It was a good experience of doing Harihar Fort. I have captured a lot of memories and good feelings on it. I make sure you like this video and please do comment your traveling memories. Thank you so much.